The copies of the Markets Act 2023 were availed to the city leadership for implementation with recommendation from the minister. The law clearly stipulates that lockups and stalls in all government markets and taxi parks belong to government as the landlord. Minister Magezi, in his recommendations, guided that no middleman or subletting of space in the market and taxi park to another person, warning that anybody found doing it will be arrested and held responsible.
Last time I was here, we had no law, and we had just guidelines. Today I come with the law, and I want us to implement this law. I don't mind whether you think I'm a good man or a bad man. What I mind about is order in Arua City.
Minister Magezi directed for election of the market association leadership to ensure good maintenance of the market. The rent for lockups and stalls be determined by council and paid direct to government through the IRA system.
If you want to trade in the government market, don't pay any money to anybody. You apply, you get your lockup without any charge. Now, corruption is both the one receiving money and you, the payer. We must condemn that in Arua. Arua must be corruption free if you want to devolve.
The city council is to form reallocation committee to conduct fresh allocation of lockups and stalls with priority given to the old vendors and current occupants, while the fish, honey and second-hand clothing markets be taken out of the new market.
We are looking for these absentee vendors. So you've heard it in the report. There was a lot of people, a number of people, who got stalls and they were not vendors. A vendor is a person who gets up in the morning, packs his bag, and goes into the market to trade. If you know that you cannot manage that, don't apply for our stalls. Please don't.
Civil servants and politicians who own lockups and stalls should immediately vacate the space to vendors.
It would be shameful to find the town clerk also having a stall there. Or a staff of Arua City. You are on government payroll. What are you doing in the market? You are a city councillor. Unless, by the time you were elected a councillor, you were a market vendor.
The mayor Arua City Wadisam Nyakua called for sanity in Arua City to end the street vending and make Arua a clean and organized city. On the other side, Arua Central Division Member of Parliament Jackson Lee Buti Atima appeals for teamwork, asking the ministry to do the correct things in managing government facilities other than sidelining the city leadership.
My interest is we want an organized town. People who are vending on the streets. We have 756 spaces which have not been occupied up now. Give us directives to send those people to that market. If you find there are people who, including myself, because the other day I told you I am ready to surrender myself to security organs for any sanctioning. I'm ready to face courts of law. If you find it deemed.
Truth be told, the status quo Honorable Minister Raphael Magezi said should remain is for these markets, and he directed the council to regularize these markets, and the council went ahead and did that. Yes, yes. The council has said it.
Once the reallocation is done, the city authorities should undertake enforcement to ensure no street vending. Those who owned more than one lockups and stalls were directed to be investigated and surrender them to the city authority. No politics and posters of politicians allowed in the market to end confusion caused by the politicians. Report compiled by Robert Ariaka for the news.